Andrew McCart, IFL TV in association with MTK Global. I'm here at MTK Scotland in Scotland gym. With me, I've got British Bantamweight Champion Cash Farouk. Cash, first interview I've ever done with you.
I'm good. I'm feeling good, right, to fight. You know, just last one more day to go in the way, then fight night on Friday, you know.
Well, you're fighting Ian Butcher, who's, again, it was touched a lot on in the press conference. He's got a fast, more experience than you. But you have sparred together. Yeah. Do you take anything from them spars?
Nah, spars are spar, to be honest. You know, I mean, you know, you can be tired. Sometimes you go into tired and sparring at the end of the day, you know, and that's what I see. Yeah, I know he's got more experience, but you'll need to on the night, you know. And for this fight, I've just been training since the last 8-9 months, and I've been dedicating myself, and I'm very confident getting out the win.
But you're in a very, very stacked division, basically, especially world, these guys that you went the World War II Super Series at Bantamweight and stuff like that. What's your ambitions going forward? I mean, you won the British title in X amount. How many professional fights you had?
That's my 10th one just
there. 10th one, and the 10th British fight, you won the British title. So if you're looking at 10 more fights down the line at the end of 2019, all going well, where do you see yourself?
I'm not looking too far ahead, to be honest. I don't want to look too far ahead. I know I'm going to butcher to focus, and then I like to take a fire at a time, you know, so I don't look that too far ahead, to be honest, you know.
What can the fans expect on Friday night? I mean, Ian Butcher's a tough opponent. He's very, very skillful. So what can the fans expect from you?
No, I think they can definitely expect, you know what I mean, a lot of clever boxing, you know what I mean, fighting, everything, you know what I mean, and I've trained so hard for this, and definitely they'd be expecting something unexpected for that way.
Good stuff. Well, you say you don't look too far ahead, but let me put this to you. Are you looking to defend the British title 3 times to win it outright? I think something bigger comes up, you're going to take that, or?
No, definitely, I think that is a plan, my manager's plan, but end of the day, I got to go with my manager and trainers, what they want me to do, and I just follow, you know.
Good stuff. Well, again, thanks for this fight on TV, Cash, and good luck on Friday night.
Thanks very much, man.